All right, so I'm here with Heritage Hall's Barrett Travis. So you guys got district win number one over North Rock Creek, 35-20. What was some of the preparation momentum coming into this game?
You know, they have a really good running back, number 22. So it was really just our game plan was, you know, hammer in on 22, focus in on him. He had some big plays, but we tried to limit his big plays because he has a big play capability.
All right, so throughout the first half, you guys rotated a few quarterbacks in before you guys finally decided on one going in the second half. What was some of the game planning going into y'all's quarterback adjustments?
You know, we have two really good quarterbacks, and sometimes they get sometimes one gets hot, sometimes the other one does. So, you know, just kind of rolling with whoever. They know the game plan, they know what to do, and they're going to execute.
Okay, so going into the second half, their offense started making adjustments. What were some adjustments you guys made defensively going down the stretch?
You know, we just kind of let up, I would say, in the second half. We didn't come out as hard as we did in the first half. And that's kind of why they kind of came back into the game. But, you know, our adjustments was just keep going, keep fighting. And, you know, kind of even with all the penalties, just keep going and keep fighting.
All right. So, as you said, a lot of penalties tonight. Well, again, what was like an adjustment you guys had to make whenever you guys kept having to go back and replay the down?
You know, we've had a lot of penalties this year that brought us back, and it's nothing we're not used to. But, you know, I mean, it's hard to start from 1st and 20, but we make do with it, and we just try to make the best we can.
All right, so what will be the preparation getting ready for next week against Anadarko?
You know, start watching film, getting ready to go, figuring out what they do, figuring out their plays, and getting ready and making adjustments for our defense and offense.
All right, folks, that was Heritage Hall's Barrett Travis. Thank you very much.